According to the Hoima District Vice Chairperson Benson Kiche, they received a call from one of the locals who notified them of the ongoing illegal eviction where some animals have been killed, property destroyed and crops slashed. Benson says over 1,000 people have been affected by the ongoing land wrangle between the locals and a one Fred Kato Mugamba.
This land is in occupation of quite a number of people because this is one of the most populous villages we have in Uraru sub-county, and over 1,000 people affected. Some people, some of them have already fled. Others are meant to understand that they went into agreement with the landowner. They were compensated, though I think the compensation wasn't commensurate, and they are coming back to complain.
The district police commander, Jackson Bogere, and the district vice chairman and Bularu councillor have called for calm. They have condemned the violent evictions. I want you to identify those who have taken your property such that they can be arrested. I can't sit back and watch more crimes being committed, yet we are still investigating other cases here. The DPC has told us to keep peace, but some of you don't want to do so, and he's not the first person to do it. Winfred Kahwa, who identified himself as the manager of Mr. Mugamba's casual laborers, accused of participating in the eviction, said the workers were sourced from Chikube district on Wednesday to plant the gardens prepared by their boss and denied any involvement in the crimes committed. We are not the ones who have committed those crimes. Those were other people who acted on their behalf.
I've come here to just guard, and those people who did so, they were not a part of us. Those were the workers.
Because of laborers.
Our work is just to guard, not to be with those people who were workers.
Residents insisted that the armed men in uniform worked together with those with machetes to loot and carry out the eviction. They came with pangs and guns and started slashing our gardens and gave us only 7 hours to vacate the land. Two of my brothers were put in jail and others are on the run, being accused of the charges of murder, yet we don't have any clue. Two trucks brought these people here and they are the ones who came to threaten us. I request the government to come to our rescue and settle these people who are claiming this land so that we can also have peace. Over 1,000 people are living in fear of eviction without compensation, yet they have been living in this piece of land for over 30 years. Story by Geoffrey Muhumuza for the news in Hoima.